गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज नेहा जैन फ्रॉम शिव ज्योति एजुकेशनल ग्रुप कोटा, चैप्टर 3, अंडरस्टैंडिंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स पार्ट 1. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज अ पॉलीगॉन? पॉलीगॉन होता क्या है? एज स्टूडेंट यू आर ऑलरेडी नोइंग दैट अ पॉलीगॉन इज अ क्लोज्ड कर्व मेड अप ऑफ लाइन सेगमेंट्स. पॉलीगॉन इज अ क्लोज्ड कर्व मेड अप ऑफ लाइन सेगमेंट्स. नाउ देर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलीगॉन्स. सो जस्ट लेट अस स्टडी हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलीगॉन्स आर देयर. देर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलीगॉन. फर्स्ट इज कॉनकेव पॉलीगॉन, कॉन्वेक्स पॉलीगॉन. थर्ड इज regular polygon and the last one is the irregular polygon. Now let us discuss what is a concave polygon. Ab concave polygon hota kya hai? So polygon in which all the at least one of the angle is greater than 180 degree is known as the concave polygon. Let's understand this in a better way with the help of an example. Just see the figure over here. So this angle is greater than 180 degree. So concave polygon is a polygon in which at least one of the angle is greater than 180 degree. Got it? Now just come to the convex polygon. What is a convex polygon? A convex polygon is a polygon in which all the angles are less than 180 degree. So let's draw it. So convex polygon is a polygon in which all the angles are less than 180 degree. Here it is at least one angle is greater than 180 degree. Okay, so what is concave polygon? At least one of the angle is greater than 180 degree. And when we are just talking about the convex polygon, that means all the angles are less than 180 degree. Now just come to the regular polygon. Ab regular polygon kya hota? A regular polygon is a polygon in which all the sides and all the angles are of equal measurement. तो रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन क्या होता है? जिसमें सारी साइड्स और सारे एंगल्स जो हैं वो इक्वल मेजरमेंट होते हैं. इज इट क्लियर? सो वी कैन से एज फॉर एन एग्जांपल, इफ आई एम जस्ट ड्राइंग द स्क्वायर ओवर हियर, यू कैन सी दैट ऑल द फोर साइड्स आर ऑफ इक्वल मेजर्स एंड इवन ऑल द एंगल्स आर ऑल्सो ऑफ इक्वल मेजर्स, दैट इज 90 डिग्री. इज इट क्लियर? तो रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन क्या होता है? इन विच ऑल द साइड्स एंड ऑल द एंगल्स आर ऑफ इक्वल मेजरमेंट, दैट इज द रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन आर इक्वी एंगुलर एंड इक्विलेटरल. सो वी कैन से चिल्ड्रन दैट द रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन आर इक्वी एंगुलर एंड इक्विलेटरल. नाउ व्हाट इज एन इररेगुलर पॉलीगॉन? सो इट्स वेरी इजी, इट्स जस्ट वॉइस वर्सा ऑफ द रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन. हम रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन में क्या बोलते हैं कि सारे साइड्स और सारे एंगल्स का मेजरमेंट क्या होता है? सेम होता है. बट वेन वी आर जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट द इररेगुलर पॉलीगॉन, तो इररेगुलर पॉलीगॉन के अंदर क्या होता है कि जितनी भी साइड्स और एंगल्स रहते हैं उनका मेजरमेंट सेम नहीं होता है. मीन्स ऑल द साइड्स एंड द एंगल्स are not of equal measurement. Is it clear? So irregular polygon क्या होते हैं? जिसमें सारे sides और सारे angles का measures same नहीं होता है. That means in the case of an irregular polygon, they are not equiangular and not equilateral. So this is what all about the polygon. Now let's move to the another topic, that is the angles and property of a quadrilateral. So just see here, we will now study about the angle sum property. The angle sum property. Now, as you know, quadrilateral. Quadrilateral मतलब क्या होता है? It means in a polygon there are four sides. Okay? तो suppose करो, we are just drawing any quadrilateral over here, like this, and I'm just labeling it as A, B, C, D. So, in the case of an angle sum property of a quadrilateral, that means the sum of all the four angles, angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D, is equal to 360 degree. Is it clear? And what was the angle sum property of a triangle? If you remember, angle sum property triangle ki case mein kya hoti, that is all the three angles, sum of all the three angles is equal to 180 degree. And if you are just talking about the quadrilateral, it means that sum of all the angles of the quadrilateral is equal to 360 degree. Here there are four angles, so sum of all the four angles comes out to be 360 degree. So children, this was all about the basic concepts of this chapter. Now let's start with the exercise. So please get ready with your mathematics books and your rough copies. So start with the exercise 3.1. Please take out exercise 3.1. It's page number 41. Exercise 3.1, page number 41. Now just see children, just see here the question number 2. Question number 2, please read the question. How many diagonals does each of the following have? You have to just give the number of diagonals in each of the polygons. So let's study the first figure over here. If I'm just talking about, it's question number 2. A part, a convex quadrilateral. A convex quadrilateral. If you are just talking about any of the convex quadrilateral, it means how many number of diagonals there exist? There exist only 2 diagonals. So let's draw any rough sketch of the figure over here. You can see children, this is the diagram or this is the figure of a convex quadrilateral. So you can see that there are 2 diagonals. This is the first diagonal and this one is the second diagonal. So there are 2 diagonals in the case of a convex quadrilateral. Now just see the another example over here. If you are just talking about a regular hexagon, when you will just draw the number of diagonals, it will come out to be 9. It will come out to be 9. If I just considering the C part over here, that is a triangle. A triangle. So just see the figure over here. This is the smallest closed polygon. Triangle kya hota hai? It is the smallest closed polygon made up of 3 line segments. So it is not possible in the case of a triangle to draw any of the diagonals. So number of diagonals in the case of a triangle is 0. It is 0. Now children, just move to the next question. That is the question number 4. Please go through the question. It's question number 4. Now just see what is given in there. Examine the table. Each figure is divided into triangles and the sum of the angles deduced from that. Now some figures are given and the side and the angle sum has been given to you. Now what you have to do? What can you say about the angle sum of a convex polygon with the number of sides? Now the number of sides has been given to you and you have to find the angle sum of a convex polygon. So let's see the first part over here. It's question number 4. A part, number of sides is equals to 7. What is given? Number of sides is equals to 7. And as you know children, that angle sum of a polygon, angle sum of a polygon is equal to n minus 2 into 180 degree. N minus 2 into 180 degree. Where n is the side. N kya specify kar raha hai yahan pe? N is the side. So it is given here in the question that number of sides is equal to 7. That means the value of n is 7. So substituting the value of n as 7, we get 7 minus 2 into 180 degree. 7 minus 2 into 180 degree. So 5 into 180 degree, that is 900 degree. So the angle sum of a polygon is equals to 900 degree. Let's take one more example, children. Just see the C part over here now. Same question, we will just do the C part. Now just see over here. Number of sides given is 10. Number of sides given is 10. And you have to find the angle sum of a convex polygon. So let's see. That is n minus 2 into 180 degree. So value of n is 10. Substituting the value of n as 10, it's 10 minus 2 into 180 degree. So it comes out to be 8 into 180 degree. So your answer is 1440 degree. That is 1440 degree. Okay. Now just see the another question over here. That is, what is a regular polygon? State the name of a regular polygon if. Children, as I have already told you just now, regular polygon kya hota? That is equiangular and equilateral. Means a polygon in which all the sides and the angles are of equal measures. Now you have to just determine the name of a polygon with the number of sides. So just see question number 5. So it is the question number 5 over here. Just see the first part. Number of sides given is, that is n is equals to 3. That is the 3 sides. First part is, it is the 3 sides. So aisa kaun sa regular polygon hai jiski 3 sides hoti hai? It is an equilateral triangle in which all the sides and the angles are of equal measures. So your answer is equilateral triangle. Is it clear, students? I hope you are getting. Now just see the next one. Just see the third part over here. That is 6 sides. It is 6 sides. So which is a polygon having 6 sides? It is a hexagon. So your answer is hexagon, in which all the 6 angles and 6 sides are of equal measurement. Now children, please next move to the another exercise over here. Just come to the exercise 3.2. Please turn your pages. It's exercise 3.2. It's page number 44. I hope you are ready with the next exercise. Now just see the question over here. What is given? Question number first, find x in the following figure. So you have to determine the value of an unknown variable x in the given figure. So first of all, we will just draw the figure. It's question number 1, A part. So you can draw the figure. It is the unknown angle, that is x degree, that you have to determine. It is 125 degree, and here again it is an exterior angle which is given as 125 degree. Okay, now children, as you already know the concept of an linear pair. Linear pair ke case mein kya hota hai? Do adjacent angles ka sum kitna hota hai? 180 degree. That is the sum of two adjacent angles is equals to 180 degree. So you can see here, if this angle is 125 degree, so what will be the measure of this angle? It will be 180 degree minus 125 degree, which comes out to be 55 degree. So what will be the measure of this angle? It will be 55 degree. Similarly, again it is forming a linear pair. It is forming a linear pair. That is 125 plus this angle is equals to 180 degree. So again the same thing, that is 180 degree minus 125 degree, which is equals to 55 degree. So the measure of this angle is equals to 55 degree. Now children, as you have already studied in your class 7, that is in the previous class, that is the exterior angle is equal to the sum of interior opposite angles. Exterior angle is equal to sum of the interior opposite angles. So you can see children that this is an exterior angle. Kaun sa angle hai ye? This is an exterior angle and these are the interior opposite angles. These are the interior opposite angles. So by exterior angle property, by exterior angle property we can write that x degree is equals to 55 degree plus 55 degree, because exterior angle is equal to the sum of interior opposite angles. Interior opposite angles. So by this property you can write that x degree is equals to 55 degree plus 55 degree. So the measure of exterior angle x is equals to 110 degree. So this is the value of x. Is it clear students? I hope children that you are getting. Now just move to the another question over here. Just see the question number 2. Just go through it. Now we'll solve question number 2. We'll solve one part and the rest of the part you can solve on your own. So just see the question. Question number 2. Find the measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon if number of sides is 9. So we can just write first is the 9 sides. And what you have to find? You have to find the measure of the exterior angle. What you have to find? You have to find the measure of the exterior angle. So there are 2 methods. So any of the alternate method you can use. So first we will solve this. As you know that sum of the angles of polygon is equal to n minus 2 into 180 degree. It's n minus 2 into 180 degree. Now you can see here it is n minus 2 is 2, so number of sides is 9, so it becomes 9 minus 2 into 180 degree, that is 7 into 180 degree, which comes out to be 1260 degree. That is the sum of the angles of the polygon is equals to 1260 degree. Now what you have to find? You have to find the measure of an exterior angle. So sabse pehle hame kya nikalna padega? First of all, exterior angle nikalna, to sabse pehle hamare paas kya hona chahiye? We have to find the measure of an interior angle. So measure of an interior angle is equal to, that is the sum of the angles of the polygon upon the number of sides. So sum of the angles of the polygon is equals to 1260 degree upon number of sides is 9. So what it will come? So let's see, it will be, when you are just solving it, it will be 140 degree. So measure of an interior angle is equals to 140 degree. Now again, what is the question? That you have to find the measure of the exterior angle. So measure of an exterior angle, measure of an exterior angle is equals to 180 degree minus 140 degree, which is equals to 40 degree. So measure of an exterior angle is equals to 40 degree. This is the first method. Now second method is much more easy. As you know children, that sum of the angles of the quadrilateral is equals to 360 degree, and you have to find the measure of an interior angle. So you can just write directly that measure of an interior angle is equal to, that is the sum of all the angles of the quadrilateral, that is 360 degree upon number of angles, that is regular polygon hai to number of sides and number of angles kya hote, obviously they are equal, so divided by 9, so 9 fours are 36, so it comes out to be the 40 degree. Is it clear, students? So this is the second method and this was the first method. Got it? Now children, we will just start with the question number 4. So please read the question. It's question number 4. So just see, how many sides does a regular polygon have if each of its interior angle is 165 degree? Now what you have to find? You have to find the number of sides of a regular polygon. And what has been given to you? You have been given the measure of its interior angle. So what is given? First of all, we'll write that measure of an interior angle is equals to 165 degree, is equals to 165 degree. Now what we have to do, as you have to find the number of sides of a regular polygon, that means you have to find the measure of the exterior angle. So we will just find the measure of exterior angle. So measure of an exterior angle is equal to what it will be? Yes, it will be 180 degree minus 165 degree. 180 degree minus 165 degree. So the measure of exterior angle is equal to 15 degree. Now हमारे पास क्या चुका है? Exterior angle का भी measure आ चुका है. Now what you have to determine? That is, you have to determine the number of sides of a regular polygon. So therefore, number of sides of a regular polygon क्या होगा? That is the sum of the measures of all the angles of the quadrilateral, which is 360 degree upon the measure of an exterior angle, that is 15 degree. Now you can just simplify it. So 15 ones are 15. Here again, what you can do? 15 twos are 30. Okay, 6 carry. 15 fours are 60. So your number of sides is equals to, that is 24 sides. So number of sides for a regular polygon is equals to 24 sides. So children, I hope whatever I have taught you, I hope that you have understood it well. So please keep on practicing the questions of both the exercise. Okay. Now the other concepts we will just discuss in the next part. So please do take good care of yourselves. Thank you.